Kevin from Battle Cat Espresso Bar in Hoboken, and we're here in Bushwick today at HiHelloCrepes. The address is 192 Graham. We're gonna do a little tutorial on a latte art using Abbotsford coffee right now, and so please stay and watch for us. Okay, first drink that we're gonna make a traditional cappuccino. I love these drinks because they're just sexy and they taste really good. And the cappuccino first started in Italy during World War II when factory workers needed a meal. So this was their breakfast, was a cappuccino. I got my milk ready, I got my cup ready. I want to use a clean dry basket, always a clean dry basket. I'm gonna dose. We're gonna start with 17 grams of coffee. I'm gonna shape it now and distribute the coffee so it's an even coffee bed when the hot water comes in. Gonna clean the bridges off so no coffee gets in during the brewing process. Come in, lock this bad boy up, hit it right away. I'm gonna purge my steam wand. Submerge my milk and start steaming. A lot of people always ask me like how my foam gets a good viscosity. And I always tell them, it doesn't take much. It takes just a small vortex inside your milk as you're texturizing it throughout. What I'm doing with my palm right here is I'm checking the temperature. My milk is all steamed. And when I said checking the temperature, this simulates the inside of your mouth. And so if this is too hot, then this is too hot for your mouth. I'm just gonna go ahead and texturize this milk until it's like white paint. That's what they always say in whenever you're training in coffee, is make sure your milk is like white paint. I'm gonna go right in. Pretty good.